Hey, superstars. Guess what we got today? We got Junk Trunk Volume 3. So let's crack this baby open and see what kind of junk's in here.
Hopefully it's not as junk as the last one.
We had fun with the last one.
Okay. This one looks cool.
That one looks cool?
I'm in class.
You gotta do an order here. 95 pinnacle. What is this? Peanuts. Here's what we got. So we're supposed to start with 95 pinnacle, which is, I think...
Right here.
I don't know. Or 88 gun glass. This is 92.
Oh.
Is that?
No, I don't think so.
This is UC3. What is this? Oh, wait. No, this is it. The 95 pinnacle, this is number one. And then 89 Fleer. And then 88 Fleer. It's one of my favorites. 90 Score. 91 Stadium Club. 1987 Tops. 90 Upper Deck Pinnacle. And you stop with the 89 Upper Deck. What's that? Okay, you want to start?
Yes.
Okay, open that bad boy up.
Or maybe it's a good boy, who knows?
Maybe it's a good boy?
But usually it's a bad boy. Hopefully this isn't. But, okay, I don't know which one I want more. Oh, this is a nice set.
It's Travis Fryman. Will Clark. Roger Clemens.
Ooh. Actually
Matt good. Williams. And Mark McGuire.
Ooh.
So nobody in that pack.
Except we just got a bunch of players in there. Mark McGuire is actually kind of good.
I think so. 1989 Fleer. We're on the hunt for Aldero Espinosa. Mariners. Fernando Mania. Mark Williamson. Juan Augusto. Dave Stewart. Here's our boy, Sandy Alomar Jr. rookie card.
Nice.
Steve Shields, Shane Raleigh, Gino Petrolli, Ozzie Virgil, Andres Galarraga, Gerald Perry, Ken Daly, Dave Clark, David Cohn, Larry Sheets, and Mike Birkbeck.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, buddy. 88 Fleer.
88 Fleer. Loading.
Loading.
Load. That's not very good. Okay, stickers. Okay. Dave
Bell,
Eddie Meyer.
Kirk
Erickson. Yeah.
Carmelo Martinez, Eddie Murray, Tim Belcher. Reggie Jackson.
Oh, nice.
Bob Sebra, Dan Quisenberry, Kurt Manwaring, and John Burkett.
Cecilia FC.
Cecil Espy, Gene Walker, Jack Owl, Lance Parrish, and Dave Rigetti, and Dan Plisak.
Classic Rooney.
This might be cool to get a double signed, because I think they both sign. Should we get them both to sign that card?
Sure.
Oh, that'd be fun.
Do not bend.
Do not bend. Okay. Now we have 1990 Score. Clay Parker, Don Paul, Carney Lansford, Lenticular, Scott Bryant, John Cork, Bob Melvin, Ernest Riles, Steve Davis, Mike Henneman, Rob Murphy, Ron Jones, Randy Reddy, Mike Marshall, Mark Gardner, Mike Hartley, Luis Mela Santos. So no Alvaro Espinosa yet. But we're not done. 92 Stadium Club. 91 Stadium Club, excuse me. Alvaro Espinosa, the sheet says Jack, or Jeff Bagwell. I don't know who that is.
Okay. And
you're just making a mess. Look what you got!
What?
Jeff Bagwell rookie card.
Nice! Okay, I'm just gonna... Okay.
Jim Felix, hard-hitting Mark Whitten.
Oh,
be careful with him. We'll stop together a little bit. Okay.
Sweet.
Ernie Riles, let's make sure there's no Alvaro Espinosa there. Nope, Rob Ducey.
Club membership.
The nice Jeff Bagwell, that's a really cool card. Luis Gonzalez, Chuck Knoblock.
Flip.
Ed Nunez. Nice Albert Bell. Let's show the camera. Albert Bell.
Yeah.
A nice Movon.
Movon.
I know somebody likes Movon.
Who?
Willie Randolph. And Matt Marullo. So that was a really nice pack. I think you got the luck, except no Alvaro Espinosa. 1987
Tops. 1987 Tops. 1987 Tops. 1980.
Want the gum?
I'll lick it, but I
You're
won't.
Gonna lick it?
I'm gonna lick it, then throw it away.
There's our boy Dwight Gooden. Remember meeting Dwight Gooden?
Yeah.
Did you like him?
I think you signed that card.
Nope, it was 86. Was he cool to you?
Mm-hmm.
He was really cool to us. Okay, we got Joe Orsolek, Dave Collins, George Brett, never heard of him, Bob McGlory, Juan Augusto. It's the Dwight Gooden hot pack. Gene Mauch, Denny Walling, Bruce Sutter, Regina Salazar, Bruce Bochy, Rex Swindell, Rick Sutcliffe, Ruben Sierra, Doug Sisk, Randy O'Neill. Still no Alvaro Espinosa. And 87 would be his rookie card, too. All right, for you, 1990. No, let's switch this up. You're going to do Pinnacle. I'm going to do 90 Upper Deck. And you just dumped everything all over the place. Tom Brookins, Scott Sanderson, Bobby Rose, Pete O'Brien, Greg W. Harris, Steve Sachs, Dave Steeb, Oakland A's, Timmy Jones, Matt Winters, Dave Stewart, Luis Aquino, Todd Worrell, Terry Pendleton, Kevin Bass, he signs, and Ellis Burks. I used to have one of his game-worn jerseys. Pretty cool. So maybe we'll get Kevin Bass to sign. What do you think?
What do
you
do?
He's got a cool mustache.
Not as cool as Raleigh Fingers, though.
Not as cool as Raleigh Fingers. Here you go. We're looking for Manny Ramirez. Do you like Manny Ramirez?
Okay.
Manny be a
Manny? Use your manners for
Manny. Manners, Manny. You're gonna bend all the corners.
How dare you. Stuck together pack.
Stuck together?
Oh, not anymore.
Yeah, Murphy, here, let me crack it just a little bit for you.
Crack.
Okay, don't throw anything else. Okay. There you go. Both ways. John Franco, Terry Steinbach, Andujar Cedeno, Doug Drebeck. Heavy.
Boy, that's a heavy card.
Ed Winston. Roberto Hernandez. Royce Clayton. Ricky Henderson and Ken Griffey Jr. It's a cool card, huh? Brian Barber. Jerome Walton. Terry Mulholland. Dave McAdam. Bob Tewksbury. Bill Landrum. And Dale Murphy. What do you think?
Good?
Not really. That's all right. All right, here's the creme de la creme. The moment we've all been waiting for.
The what?
The 1989 Upper Deck.
Is that good?
Because Alvaro Espinoza's in this pack.
Oh.
Or Alex Cole, what do you think?
I think you'd have a better chance of fighting Cole.
Alex Cole?
You're okay. Lucky with
Alvaro Espinoza. Here's Rick Dempsey. Vance Law. Raphael Belliard. Lonnie Smith. Fred Lynn. Keith Atherton. Bo Diaz.
Ooh, give me those.
Holograms. Greg W. Harris. David Cohn. Bill Wegman. Who's that? Mark McGuire again. Junior Felix. Mike Fitzgerald. Sil Campusano. Capusano, Charlie Lee. So, no Alvaro Espinoza yet again, but we had a lot of fun, didn't we?
Yeah.
All right. Are you sure? You seem disappointed.
I'm kind of disappointed. There wasn't any too much cool-looking cards.
Oh. We can't win them all, buddy. We got Kevin Bass.
Kevin Bass.
Cool. So, thank you, StofSports. This was a lot of fun. I hope you keep doing it. And we'll see you with some more drawing videos later, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Bye!
Bye! Still chewy. I don't recommend eating the cards either. Oh yeah, so I totaled up my score and I ended up with 170 points.